Two trams collided at a tram intersection in Sweden's second largest city on Thursday morning, injuring 8 people. The collision happened in central Gothenburg, between trams on Route 1 and 5 of the city's network. As the trams approached the Avenyn Vasagatan crossing, the Route 5 tram smashed into the side of the Route 1 tram. Both were derailed. It remains unclear which driver was at fault, according to local reports. The accident caused a serious traffic buildup in the center of the city.